Hey, what's up, guys? It's Cedrice Parker from RunToTheBestYou.com. We're here at the Bungalow Beach 5K. I got Katie Ayers, and we got Lisa today. This was a 5 mile run in Atlantic City, and they gave you on your bib, they gave you a little ticket to get a beer. And this beer is not mine, it's yours. It's refreshing. It's refreshing. So, Lisa, how did you do today?
I did
5 miles. Have you ever done a 5 mile race before?
No.
To be honest with you, I never did either.
Oh, really?
I do 5Ks, which is 3 miles, or 13.1, which is a half marathon. I've never done a 5 mile before. So how did it feel for you?
It felt good. I used that system, walk, run, and it was very effective.
It was effective? You look good out there.
Thanks.
You had your pace going, you had a time set, and you beat it too.
Yeah.
Great job.
Right, thank you.
This run, walk, run has been working for you.
Yes, it has.
And
really good.
And did people notice when you were out on the course? Did anybody say anything? Were you noticing how you were able to keep up with certain people?
Yes, I was keeping up. Yeah, it was really good. Didn't slow me down at all. Felt good. Just refreshing, and got a little bit to catch my breath.
Let's go. Let's talk to Katie. Katie, how was that for you?
Good. Felt great.
You know, you could have stayed home, right?
I could have, but I
couldn't stay home. But me and you, we're going for something special, aren't we?
Yes.
What are we going for?
Trifecta.
We're going for the trifecta. We did the April Fool's half marathon, 7K. And then in October, we're going to do the Atlantic City half marathon. This is a beautiful medal.
It is pretty.
And you should see her tank top. The tank tops at this race is awesome, right? It's all beachy, got like palm trees on the back. But what does your shirt say?
Believe in yourself. Right?
It does.
It does. And
be
I did
you.
It
says be you.
Oh.
Believe. It says be you. Like, did you notice that?
No.
It says be you.
Ah.
Believe in yourself. So why is that a good message? And what can you tell the people?
Keep trying. Get out there and do it. You don't know unless you try.
That's right. Sometimes we don't believe in ourselves.
Yep. You gotta have it.
And we need that extra push. We need that motivation. We need someone to tell us that you can do it.
Yep.
This girl, sometimes she's hard on herself, right?
Yes.
But she's better than what she thinks she is. So we just need her to believe in that. And you're going to continue to flourish.
I am.
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, you guys want to sign up to our program, visit runtothebestyou.com. For more details, take our 7-day health challenge, and when you subscribe to the website, you'll get a free nutritional guide that's changed people's lives. Thanks.